Hey guys, welcome back. In this video, as you can see, I am in a desert stronghold currently, and right there is the boss door. Now, this is a boss desert stronghold, it's not a regular stronghold, so we will be fighting Goddess Isis. But because I'm bored, and I've just been kind of mindlessly grinding so that I can do stuff for other videos, I decided, let's do this video. Just because I need some form of entertainment, and this will make things a bit more fun for me, I think. So, I'm going to fight Stronghold Boss, but the catch is I can't use glitches, so I can't get her stuck on rubble, purposely at least, and I cannot, like, go and climb up on the wall and damage her from up there where I'm safe from all harm. I have to fight her legit. Now, even with that, even if I fight her legitimately, she's really not much of a challenge. I can beat her easily. I can beat her easily without dying. However, this is the icing on the cake. Even though I prefer frosting personally. I don't know who the fuck prefers icing over frosting. Icing's kind of weird. I have a bunch of death wishes. Plus two death wishes. I got 39 plus two death wishes. I got 39 plus three for when I hit 15. Oh, can't wait to use those. I'm going to use a bunch of these to fight her. Also, side note, if you're gonna buy death wishes from a vendor, always buy the highest quality that you can use. So the plus ones, and this is the reason why, the plus ones cost 50 crystals a piece, right? The plus twos cost 75. You're getting plus one for only 25 crystals versus 50. And the plus three, I'm pretty sure, I didn't actually look at the plus threes, I just noticed this with the plus twos, so that's why I'm saying it. They're probably just that much more, another 25. So, just get the highest quality you can. Don't blow all your money on plus ones when you can get the higher level death invitations, and yeah. So last time I fought her, she was at plus 27, and I died once against her. It wasn't too bad. So I guess this time, we're gonna go... Oh man, what am I doing? Stop, and we're going plus 56. Oh my god. Oh, what am I doing? I don't know why I did that. We're going for it though, plus 50 fucking six. I'm gonna mute myself because I need to concentrate for this. Oh Christ. And if I try to talk at the same time, it's just gonna screw me up. Oh my god, she's level 63! She has 56 health bars! You know what? She's only twice as strong as the last time I fought her. I could probably do this. I think she's just more of a sponge anyways. She doesn't do, like, extra damage. Oh, but the adds are gonna be annoying to kill. Alright, whatever. Going for it. Wish me luck, guys.
turns to dust.
Your paltry soul shall be crushed!
All right, guys. So I'm a bit ashamed to say that I died 6 times on that boss. I actually really thought I had her after the third death because I felt like things were kind of going my way. But, every now and then you slip up. It was a really long fight. And just also the actual combat mechanics in the game need a lot of polish. So that kind of worked against me as well. But we did it. We killed her. And out of it, I got a new chess piece that was actually epic for my sorceress. I've had a rare one for so freaking long now. And I got a really nice tier 2 epic helmet for my assassin. So, all in all, worth it for me. Also, it was just more entertaining. But, yeah, that's it for this video, guys. I'll see y'all in the next one.